Hello everyone, on the behalf of Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology under Ministry of Food Processing Industries, I welcome you all for the video demonstration session on processing of flaked rice under capacity building activity of PMFME scheme. Rice is the most important and extensively grown food crop in the world. And the staple food of more than 60% of the world population. The rice production, processing and marketing constitute the biggest industry in the country. It has been estimated that about 10% of total rice production is utilized for production of flaked rice, expanded rice and popped rice. Rice flakes or poga is an important breakfast in semi-urban and rural areas and middle-class families of urban India. Now, we can see the processing of rice flakes. The dried paddy with the optimum moisture content between 12 and 15% in the main ingredients. The sacks are stored in clean and hygienic conditions. The paddy is fed into the cleaning system through bucket conveyor to remove dust and dirt with the help of aspirator. The cleaned raw paddy then choked in the water at room temperature for 5 hours, followed by complete removal of water from choking tank and allowed to reach its moisture content up to 25 to 28%. The choked and conditioned paddy is then fed manually through stairs into the copper of paddy roaster. The sand roaster is conventionally operated with fire out method, and the capacity is around 200 kg per hour. The roasting is carried at the temperature 180 degrees Celsius for 1.5 minutes. The processor condition need to be monitored regularly. After roasting, the paddy is passed through rotating cylindrical mesh to sieve out the dust and mud particles. Result moisture content is roasted paddy lies in the range of 17 to 20%. The roasted paddy was transferred into the edge runner and pressed for 60 to 65 seconds to make thick flaked rice. The flaked rice is collected from the flaking machine and further cleaned in a cleaning unit to separate any broken and husk from flaked rice. During cleaning process, the byproducts generated include rice powders with different particle sizes. These are collected separately and used for animal feed. The finished rice flakes are filled in as gunny bags and stored in cool and dry places. Polythene bags can be used for better stability. Until now, what you have seen in processing of rice flakes demonstration video in PMFME scheme under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. The Ministry of Food Processing Industries, in partnership with the state and UT governments, has launched an All India centrally sponsored Prime Minister formalization of Micro Food Processing Enterprises Scheme for providing financial, technical and business support for upgradation of existing micro food processing enterprises. For the details regarding the PMFME scheme, scheme guidelines, various food processing demonstration videos and DPRS, please visit our website links. Thank you everyone.